4.5 years ago, my dad and mom and I went 5 miles off the coast in the Keys to do some spearfishing. I was about to push behind the boat by a big wave. I remember hearing the motor go, and I looked down and my fins were gone, and I knew what had happened.
We were a long way out, and I knew he had lost a lot of blood, and Vic did a great job getting him into the boat and getting us toward shore as quickly as we could, and it was just my job to stay with Jordan.
What's so amazing is how your life can just change in an instant. When I was in the hospital, I saw a lot of kids that didn't have the support that I had financially, and I realized that I had to do something to help these kids. So we started the foundation right there in the hospital.
I think he's recognized that life passes very quickly, and you need to do what you think you're put on this earth to do.
My name is Jordan Thomas. I'm 20 years old, and I'm the president and founder of the Jordan Thomas Foundation. We provide prosthetics for kids that can't afford them. We're going to help them until they're 18 years old, so families never have to worry about that burden.
Oh, you've got that new leg, don't you? Do you like this one more?
Yeah. Noah, yeah, he's just a wild man.
I got him out of here.
All right, let's go.
His insurance company didn't give him a bendable knee, so they came to us, and now he can ride his bicycle, climb stairs, and do everything that a normal kid does.
Oh, this my favorite.
What is it?
Watermelon.
His prosthetic isn't limiting him to doing what he wants, and I think that's every amputee's goal, is to not be limited or defined by their situation. Kids need new legs every 18 months.
And we can keep the alignment and everything, right?
Pretty
good stuff. Yeah, they're awful.
Insurance plans will provide kids with one pair of legs for their lifetime, which is like giving a kid one pair of shoes for a lifetime. It's just not feasible. It can't happen. It can cost families hundreds of thousands of dollars to give their kids prosthetics. I think insurance companies need to know that legs aren't a luxury. You know, kids deserve them and need them to be happy and productive members of society. You know, my accident was a terrible accident, but I wouldn't change it for anything in the world because it's given me a newfound perspective in my life. So I'm extremely grateful for that. Eventually, I want my foundation to not have to exist. I think it is feasible for every kid in the country to have prosthetics. And I'm gonna sure work hard to get there.